Here comes the pitch. And he puts a high fly ball to right field. Hassel's chasing it to the warning track at the wall. He looks up and it's out of here. An opposite field home run for Marco Luciano. That's his 10th of the season, and the Flying Squirrels have a 4-0 advantage over Harrisburg. The towering fly ball to right field, 365 feet. Another home run for Luciano. And another Sheets home run. Sheets, home run and done.